Hey, Blue Table fans, got a little bit of eye candy for you today. This is obviously a Tau army, and let's just dive right in. Got a lot of drones here, regular battle suits. We've got these Riptides with a lot of battle damage on them. I really love this color scheme. It's a very bright, solid red, but it's faded into sort of this black and charcoal in the crevices, which I think tones it down quite a bit. And once you add in this nice sort of flat gray color, you end up with something that that really works. And the red isn't so overpowering as it could be. Lots of object source lighting in the cracks here. I've even seen some people light this up from behind, which I think is a nice feature. So again, real damage on these guys, as well as some that's just painted on as well. Some little tags and ribbons and battle trophy type stuff really I think makes these Riptides into something special. Back here we have some of the new some Broadsides, which is an absolutely fantastic model. As you know, they move those from 40 millimeter bases to 60 millimeter bases, and the models are certainly beefed up. And as you can see, you can really pose these guys. This one's like he's walking. There is some kneeling poses here, which I think is really cool. So this is a Farsight Enclave themed, which is the red. This guy's got a little bling on there, which I think is a lot of fun. So the new kits come with a lot of cool new upgrades, and of course the Tau Codex now has an absolute ton load of different options in it, not the least of which is the different kinds of drones that they have. So the Fire Warriors here, these are interesting because they are all magnetized to make both types of models. The magnets are, let's see, there you go. The magnets are embedded really quite handily in here. In fact, you can hardly even tell they're there. You want to get eighth-inch magnets is the most common size of magnet used. And I recommend going to miniwargaming.com. They have pre-done sizes and kits for magnetization of figurines. Also, amazingmagnets.com is a good place to go. But, of course, there you have to buy them in larger quantities. So anyway, just thought I would show you this Tau army. And I hope that you have enjoyed and got your inspiration for the day.